Wishing a wonderful day to all of you. Welcome to online class of SST. Yesterday, we were reading chapter 5, Caring and Sharing. All the members of the family love each other, they care for each other, they help each other, they share the work. Today, we will continue the same chapter. Our parents do a lot for us. The importance of parents in life is depending on our sanskar and thinking. They play the biggest role in our development. Father and mother play important role in our mental, physical, social, financial and career development. Parents are the most precious gift of God for us. They help us in every step of our life. They trained us very hard style for the future challenges. Parents are living for us. They are real God and our first teacher. They provide everything that is helpful in our development, like milk, fruits, proper food for time to time, for our physical growth, and sometimes they don't have the money for the things that we want, but they manage to provide all those things to their child. Parents do almost all the things to make us educated and well respected in the society. They work hard day and night for their children education and feel proud of us when we got good marks. Their guidance and support help us to live the life we always wanted. They work hard to give us all we need. They give us food and clothes. They send us to school. They teach us good manners. They help us in our homework. They take care when we are sick. You should respect and love your parents. Now, today your homework is write a short prayer thanking your parents for all they do for you. My dear students, it's time to leave. Have a good day. Stay home. Stay safe. Thank you.